the first takedown of the match.
Hulk plunge the back, this Moraes. Gonna take him for a ride. That's Moraes against the cage. Here come the right hands from the challenger. Scooping in the uppercuts. Nice elbows off the back here from J.H. Tries to open up the money box. A nice push off from the champion. And an up kick. Eustaquio tries for a choke. It's deafening. The boom shakalaka. A back and forth contest. Seesawing action. The champion on his back. The up kick.
Create a little bit of space, but now you can see Adriano realizing the time is running out. He's going to try to flurry with the ground and pound. Adriano's dictated. Oh, but a nice duck under. Takes the back.
Oh, this is more like it. This is Moraes' world. This is Adrianoville. He's got the back of the champion. Moraes said he'd be like a spider. Is Eustaquio stuck in the web here? A submission attempt from Adriano Moraes. Referee Olivia Coast right on top of the action. Have a look at this. Oh, my word. Have a look at this.
The body is not supposed to bend that way.
Moraes in half guard. Is he going to finish the contest here? Both men trying the body shots.
Adriano Moraes. Hiroki Akimoto.
Restrictions try out and look the size of the delta as the track's rising. Oh, roundhouse kick. There it is. Checking leg there. Akimoto measuring. Oh, there it is. Body kick. Akimoto. Oh, there's the head kick. And Connor's in trouble. Akimoto measures him. Down goes Connor. Beautiful combination work from Hiroki Akimoto.
Rodtang Jitmuangnon.
Oh, there it goes. A high kick from Rodtang. He's up on the legs. And look at Rodtang saying, come on. Bring it. Here's Rodtang.
Look at him screaming
look
at him.
This monster. Look at this battle tank. This battle axe. This wrecking ball. 2-0 now in one Super Series.
Danny Kingad.
From Kingad, belly button through the back. There's the left hand from Kingad. Titan is pounced.